Hello friend, yes, welcome back to this channel, and I would like to report to you trending news in Nigeria for you. The Theater Arts and Motion Picture Practitioners Association of Nigeria, TAMPAN, has summoned actor Yomi Fabi his controversial new movie Oko Iyabo. LIB had reported that the actor was accused of making a movie about Baba Ijesha rapes saga with real names of those involved in the case, and also reportedly making it look like the minor was having an affair with Baba Ijesha, who is now facing trial for child molestation and sexual abuse. TAMPAN's Director of Research and Documentation, Yemi Amadu, said Fabi was invited because the movie has sparked off another round of dissension between the group and the public. TAMPAN further said that the controversy, the subject matter of the movie, has generated it against its ethnic and virtue. Members of the public have been asked to exercise patience as justice will be delivered. The statement reads, the TAMPAN Committee on Ethics, Conflict and Resolution wishes to inform the general public that the association has summoned Mr. Yomi Fabi, who is the producer and director of the controversial film titled Oko Iyabo, to appear before it on Thursday 11 July 2021. This invitation becomes very necessary because of the controversy that the subject matter of his film has generated, which is against our ethnic and virtue. Despite that, we realize that the film has sparked off another round of dissension between TAMPAN and the public. This is unacceptable to us and unsuitable to what we represent. We hereby implore the general public and the parties concerned to please exercise patience, as our eminent association is on top of this issue and will certainly ensure fairness and justice. Yes, thank you all for listening to that. And please don't forget to subscribe on this channel as we bring to you trending news often. Thank you. Bye.